These Jersey calves should be living full lives, but this morning, they're to be shot. Two were born yesterday, and the other in the early hours of this morning.
You look at their faces, and I mean, they're just like teddy bears, aren't they?
Jersey calves are bred to produce milk, and obviously, only the females are able to do that. These three are male, so they're considered waste.
I don't really want to look at them that much, these three calves. Knowing that, you know, we're going to have to shoot them because they have no value.
Knackermen, like Andrew Goatman, are hired to dispatch them.
Farmers don't like dealing with it. They know when we're coming, they go out shopping or out to market, and they try and time it. Quite a lot of farmers time it so that when the calves are being done, they're not even on the farm.
They're not around.
And that way, for them, it's a lot easier to cope with than actually standing there and doing it.
How many calves do you reckon you shoot in a year?
Last year, I shot about 400.
400 calves?
Yeah.
Where do you want me? Do you want me?
If you stand beside me or behind me, never in front, what we do is we walk up gently to each one, see if we can get to face us. We are basically trying to shoot through the brain to the brain stem.
Right, so clean that, kill, isn't it?
That creates instantaneous death.
Yeah. This,
to them, they don't like the noise, but they won't understand what's going on.
Sure, okay. That's it. This is a story that unfolds in dairy farms up and down the country. Because there's no value to do anything with them. And in a funny way, I know it sounds really strange, but I'm glad I've seen it. Because it makes you really want to do something about it.
The shocking reality is that across the UK, around 90,000 male dairy calves are shot every year. If reared on, these calves could live happy and fulfilled lives and then be sold as British Rosé Veal, which is a high-quality, higher-welfare product. But they currently go to waste. These ones will be rendered down to tallow and used to fuel a Belgian power station.